A former Alabama mayor convicted of voter fraud is sentenced to a year in jail, followed by 2 years of probation. Today, former Gordon Mayor Elbert Melton was sentenced to a three-year split sentence. Melton still faces an additional felony offense. He's accused of several other charges, including falsifying absentee ballots or verification documents.